and the new I-60 wind display. One of the beauties of this particular system is that you can start a brand new system, hook it up through the SeaTalk NG, which is the next generation SeaTalk, to allow all the product to network in with any of our new multifunctions. Also, we've kept redundant and backup capabilities in here for older systems, in that we've continued with the ability to talk backwards to SeaTalk 1 instruments. So you can add an instrument to one of your older units and still have the compatibility to read the data between them. We also have, and are continuing on with no major changes, the Raymarine wireless line, which was formerly Tactic. And those systems, the basic race compass, the Micronet systems, which would be your wireless depth, speed, and wind, which are a nice option for somebody who wants to get into a wireless instrument network. And those have all stayed the same, basically carried over from the Tactic line. So that's where we're at with instruments. The last is the multifunction instrument called the I-70s. The I-70s are beautiful because you can have one, you can have two, three, four, whatever number you wish. And whatever transducers you plug into the network is read on the I-70s. So you can have a depth, you can have a speed, you can have a wind, you can read your GPS, you can repeat AIS information. So you have a lot of custom capabilities of developing whatever screens you want to look at with as many units as you need and put them all around the boat wherever you want. So that's the instrument lineup for Raymarine for going forward into next year.
Yeah.